everyone. So for those of you who don't know me, I'm Kiera Benson, and I just got hired about a month ago to be your full-time marketing transition coordinator in place of Jermaine. thank you. So I am very excited that I'm going to be here with the Cranes Mill family. And I feel like today means a lot to me because for the past 4 years, I've been at Felician University getting my degree in communications with a specialty in film and radio. And, you know, being at Felician, it's really been like a family to me. And to be able to know that when I graduate in 6 months, to come into the Cranes Mill family means a lot to me. So I'm really happy to be here with all of you. So thank you. So Felician University is in Rutherford, New Jersey. Yes, so, and it's also in Lodi. We have two campuses that are 15 minutes apart from each other. So we go back and forth, you know, to each campus for our classes and stuff. But a couple of us up here live in the dorms, so we live on the Rutherford campus, so it's very nice. So first, before we start, we're actually waiting for our pianist who got stuck in major traffic coming here. So we wanted to introduce ourselves anyways and go into depth a little bit about what we do at Felician and what we're going to do for you here today. So all of us that are standing up here are from Acting Club at Felician University, and Acting Club was actually started 2 semesters ago, so about a year ago at this point. And my friend Kristin and I, we decided to bring it up from the bottom because there was no drama program at Felician, and we thought it was really sad that there was no kind of acting or singing or music for that matter at our school. So we wanted to make that happen, and that's exactly what we did. We worked very hard to fundraise and everything, and we're super excited to announce that we're performing our very first musical in December. We are doing Alice in Wonderland the Musical. Which is really great because I already spoke with Nicole here, and she said that she's gonna buy out tickets for Cranes Mill to come see our show. So we really hope that a lot of you will come and see us in December. And we're actually gonna be giving you a sneak peek today of one of the songs from the show as well. So we're very excited for that. And then I guess now I'm gonna have us all kind of talk about what we do at Felician. For myself, I've done a lot there besides running Acting Club. I've also built up a program called Best Buddies, which is with kids with disabilities at our exceptional school that is attached to our Lodi campus. So we get to go there once a month and get to interact with the kids there and stuff. So it's really such a beautiful program that I'm really honored to be a part of and have raised up at Felician. I also helped start Active Minds, which is a mental health organization on campus for students. I have also been doing a lot of other clubs like the Student Government Association. I currently serve as the vice president for that. I also do the Felician Programming Board, so I run all the events on campus as well. I also work for Student Affairs there at Felician, so as you can tell, I do a lot at the school, but I'm very happy to be a part of so many different things. I also had a radio show too for Radio Felician called Spill the Tea, and I was honored to receive second in the nation for best college broadcasting podcast, so that was quite the honor. So now I'm gonna pass it over to Kristin, who's gonna talk a little bit about her Felician experience.
I don't know if I can top that, but I'll tell you a little bit about me. Hi, my name's Kristin. I'm a junior at Felician. I also study communications. My focus is in digital media and culture. Basically just a fancy name for online marketing, give or take. And what I do is I'm the vice president of the Acting Club with Kyra, and like she said, we started the club from the bottom up. We did all of our fundraising, and we wanted to bring it to Felician, and we wanted to make sure it was a safe space for all students to feel accepted and welcome, because a lot of times in my childhood, I did like acting, and I felt that it wasn't very inclusive. Not everyone was well represented, and so we wanted to make sure that everyone had a comfortable space to act, to learn, to sing, and we don't require any experience, so we wanted to bring that to our lovely school. I also am on the board with her for Active Minds, the Mental Health Awareness Club. I'm a treasurer? We just do a lot, so I'm like, I don't know where I am. I'm the treasurer, and we've been working hard to raise awareness for mental health at our school. We want to make sure it's prioritized for everyone, that they have just another safe space to feel comfortable, to talk about their feelings, and we have done a lot so far, which is very exciting. I'm also on the Student Alumni Association with Kiera as well, and we try to connect alumni and the students. We want them to come back to Felician, to come back to the activities, and say like, wow, this is my home, like this is my second home. So we try and do that for them. And we also fundraise for our scholarships as well at our school so that everyone can come to Felician and be able to afford it. And I don't know, what else can I say about me? I'll be doing a tap dance for you guys today. I danced for 15 years at a studio. I did competition dance for 4 years. So hopefully I can showcase a little bit of that for you guys. And yeah, so that's a little bit about me.
Hi everyone, I'm Kaho and I'm from Japan. I'm an exchange student and I'm gonna be studying here for 2 semesters. I'm so happy to be here. And everything is so new here, like the view and, you know, speaking English in Derry. Conversation is so new and it's my second language, so everything is so fresh and I love it being here. And
Kaho is very talented. That's something she forgot to mention. She knows how to play piano. She's a great singer. She's just very talented all around. She's gonna be in our Alice in Wonderland the Musical. And she's very excited.
Thank you.
What are you studying?
I'm studying about filmmaking and film history in communication major.
Hi, my name is Kyra and I'm a freshman at Felician. My major is psychology and I'm part of the acting club and I'll be in Alice in Wonderland.
You know, I'm very proud of all of us who are here today. We have one more girl who's coming. She's on the way. She had a midterm because today, this week is actually midterms for us. We're already halfway through our semester, so it's unfortunate timing.
What's the population of your college?
Oh, the population. I believe there's about like 3,000 students?
2,000.
Yeah, 2,000 to 3,000 students, give or take. We're a smaller private institution. We are a Catholic institution as well, so you know it's a smaller group, I would say, of students. Like in our acting club, what do we have, like 10 to 20 members maybe? It's a small group of us, so you know, a lot, it's good though in a way because classes and stuff, it's smaller groups all the time, so it's like you're in a class of 10 other kids usually, sometimes 15. So that way like the professor could be like one-on-one with you and do stuff like that. So it's really good, but yeah.
Tell us about the mental health club or organization you started. That's so, so important in college.
100%. So at Felician, we have a counseling center actually with 3 current trained therapists, and we were able to work with them to start. It's called Active Minds, and it's actually a national group. So it's, you know, all across the United States, and we were able to link on to Active Minds of all of these other colleges, you know, in the United States to work and bring, you know, different mental health, I guess, events to Felician. So for example, next week we're actually doing a depression awareness event for students on campus, and we're gonna be providing, we're calling them, I guess, sadness kits. And inside them, they have different things that are supposed to help you with your depression or if you're feeling depressed or down and anything like that. But we've done all sorts of events. A couple weeks ago, we did a sensory night, actually. And it was really great because we were able to bring to the table all 5 of your senses to kind of come out and feel and train yourself like in certain aspects. So we had like different rice buckets and stuff like that for like touch, like, you know, feel and touch your senses. And we also did calming bottles for like sight and stuff. And it was just really cool. I don't know if you guys have ever heard of calming bottles, but they're really cool. They're these bottles that you make with like glue and different, like you can put anything in them, beads, stuff like that. And then when you like flip them upside down, they just like slowly start to like come down. So it's very just relaxing to watch it and everything like that. Kristin, I don't know if you want to elaborate on anything about active minds or not.
So, like she mentioned, it's like a national, like all across the United States, and we didn't really have anything on Felicia, like on Felicia's campus to represent mental health. We just had the counseling center, and we wanted to make that grow even further. We wanted, since many students sometimes may not feel comfortable enough to go see a counselor, I know that that's a very common thing in mental health. They may not feel safe enough, and that's totally valid. So what we want to do is try and elaborate on what they do to kind of bring some of the things that they do in counseling to the students at Felician by just giving them little activities to do. Like she mentioned, our sadness kits, we have like coloring books, which are very relaxing. I recommend them, I do them all the time. Chocolate, because chocolate always makes us happy. And journals to just write down, you know, your thoughts and everything. So we try and do just little things like that, just kind of uplift everyone. You can never go wrong with that. It's very necessary to make it, and making someone's day like can just be so simple. So,
and I think the major part about active minds is educating the students to give them the proper education about mental health, because I feel like a lot of them don't open up about their mental health and don't really know what to do, who to turn to, how to get help. So we try and educate them a lot on what to do, where to go, you know, how to handle certain situations and stuff, because, you know, when you're in college, it's a lot, you know, it's a lot of stress, and, you know, roommates can be mean and family can be hard to deal with, and, you know, so that's why, you know, we wanted to start this organization on campus. Yeah, we're really glad to have that at Felician. It's a good resource for the students who really need it, especially. Because I know, you know, especially right now at Felician, we are short one counselor, so it's been hard for some of the students to get the help that they need. There's just not enough staff at Felician, unfortunately, so I know they're really trying to push to make that change. Rutherford's a very beautiful town, if any of you have ever been.
Lots of trees. The foliage is very beautiful at this time.
Yes. Yes, Giant Stadium is there. Yep. Mm-hmm. That's true. We just did a field trip there, didn't we? To MetLife Stadium. Yeah. So we get to. Felician's a great school. We get to go on a lot of trips and stuff to places that, you know, normally college students wouldn't be able to afford to go to, for example, like, you know, like a game, like a football game, or we've been to Broadway, we've done Six Flags trips, you know, at the new American Dream Mall that just opened not too long ago, we've got to go there and do like the parks and stuff like that. So it's a really great institution to be a part of.
Yeah, we're very lucky.
Yes, so. I'm sad to leave, but I'm very excited that I'm coming here to be with all of you, so, which is good. For me, when I graduate, I am going to be here full-time as the marketing transition coordinator. Very excited for that. I plan to go on to get my master's degree, I'm hoping, in communications and also healthcare administration, because I never saw myself working, you know, in this type of environment ever, but, you know, I did an internship here this summer, for those of you who remember that. I was going around with the camera all the time, and I just loved it so much, and I knew this is what I wanted to do, and so when they offered for me to stay, I said yes, and I'm really glad that I'm going to get to stay, and, you know, it makes me want to get my degree in healthcare administration as well, so I'm very excited for that.
Oh, we have another member coming in.
This is Shannon, everybody. Yes, a little bit about Shannon. Shannon is a freshman at Felician. She's a nursing student. So I give great props to her because I could never be a nursing student. I'm good at communications. You know, so she just started at Felician, and she's so brilliant in so many ways, very talented. You're going to see her talent tonight. She's going to blow you away, literally. So I'm going to turn the mic to Shannon to talk a little bit about herself and what she does at Felician.
Hi, I'm Shannon. So, like, as Kiera said, I'm a nursing student. I just finished my math midterm. That's why I was running a little late. But I really enjoy singing, and I hope you guys enjoy what we have for you tonight.
Okay, so the first song we're going to start with is called Unruly Heart. It's from the Prom, the musical. The Prom is currently on Broadway tour. I don't know if any of you have ever seen The Prom in your time. It's been on Broadway for a long time now. So we're going to begin with Unruly Heart. hearts can conform, fitting the norm, flaunting their love for all to see. I try to change, thinking how easy life could be. I just kept on failing, I guess that was a sign that there wasn't much hope for this unruly heart of mine. Then you came along, and right or wrong, feelings began to overflow. We had to hide, thinking that no one else could know.
There is hope in these waters.
Bombel is going to be doing her tap dance for you. So we're going to just move the piano and the mics out of the way for her real quick. Called The Wizard and I. Did that really just happen? Have I actually understood this weird quirk I've tried to suppress or hide? Is it talent that could help? I prove my worth. Descendants musical.
Yeah.
next. Shannon and I are going to be doing a duet from the same musical, but it's actually the second one. It's called Space Between. Traitor by Olivia, Rodrigo.
You talk to her, maybe did even worse. I could
traitor.
I see stars.
Okay, so for one final kind of little bonus number for you guys, I'm going to be singing If I'm Not Me from Alice in Wonderland the Musical, as I'm playing Alice in our show that we're hoping you all are going to come to. Happy to perform for you all today. A little round of applause for Matt Anderson, our pianist. He works very hard with us, even though we're very annoying to him all the time. So if you guys want, we'll stick around. If you have any questions for us, we'll be up here. But thank you all for coming. We really appreciate it.